So you're watching. So on the big ones, what are the great games on PS3?
The PlayStation. The great PlayStation games are. There's a game called Static, which is fun, which is sort of like a puzzle game where your hands are. You're holding the regular controller, but it looks like it, when you're viewing it, your hands are trapped in a puzzle box, and each button on your controller does something different on the puzzle.
Oh, to figure out a puzzle?
Right, and you have to like look around the room for clues, and it's almost like there's a lot of those. You know those popular trapped escape room.
It's like an escape room, but a video game.
Exactly, and there's a lot of those. There's one called I Expect You to Die, which is like every level sort of like a James Bond style escape room. So it's okay, you're in this, you're locked in a car that's about to like. You know, not explode, but you're locked in a car that's inside an airplane and you got to figure out how to escape from that.
Right, right. And so I've done an episode of Escape Rooms on the Dork Forest, and other people want to do them as well.
Yeah.
And the thing about your dorkdom is you have VR, someone else could do VR, it'd be fine.
Right.
So, because everybody has a different perspective of how much they love it. So it's fine.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, but I love the idea of virtual escape rooms because... I don't know. I sit around more.
Yeah.
There's a lot of sitting around in my life.
You can do it in your own home, but it's still immersive the way like escape rooms are, where it's like you're looking around for clues. You know what I mean? Like where you're like,
can you play online with others maybe?
Yeah. There's a game that is coming out tomorrow called Star Trek Bridge Crew.
What?
And there's four different players. Each person has to use VR, and each person has a different role on the bridge of the ship.
Yeah.
And you can design what you look like. You can be like, you know, like you can be classic characters, but you can also be like, okay, I want to like look like.
So it's a little LARPy. Yeah.
And like you have a microphone. So you're like, if you're the captain, you're like, you know, shields up, and someone's job is to put shields up and like, or follow that, or like, you know, run away from that. And I've played a couple times just at different events.
Right,
and
it's like E3 or whatever.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's sort of like, it's like a board game in that like when everyone's committed, it's the most fun you have.
Yeah.
And as soon as someone's not committed, you're like, all right. Well, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you can't get anything done.
Right, exactly. Right.
So, and that one's a PS3 game too, or PS4
game? It's cross-platform, so you could buy it for Vive and play against PS4. You know what I mean? Like,
oh, you could put it on your computer.
Right, you could put it on your computer and play against someone who has it on their PlayStation. Or you have your PlayStation if your friends have it on their computer. It's really fun. And it's also a cool use of VR just because, like, again, like, you're, like, looking around and, like, everything is... You're, like, on the ship, so you can sort of let yourself go and feel that experience.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, that... Okay.
It's definitely cool.
Yeah, that there might be a reason to...
Right.